Mr. Bravo. I'd like to introduce you to your wife, Becky.
Whoopsie. Moose strength.
You want me to marry a lady moose?
Technically, you've already married her. You may now kiss the bride. You two will now be known as Johnny and Becky Jones, a nice, happy family of elephants. The mobsters will never find you.
What? Nobody's gonna believe we're elephants.
Not with that attitude, they won't. But the system works. Just last month, I set up a nice family of stool pigeons to pretend to be hippos.
Hey, hippos, have you seen...
He did it!
Anywho, here's a book that should answer any questions. Have a good marriage. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to call me. Just kidding. You're on your own. Don't hesitate to call. Oh, man, I'm funny. I kill me. Little help.
Stuck, Moose.
Oh, I always dreamed my wedding night would be like this. Nice house in the suburbs, a handsome husband by my side, fake elephant trunk.
Tell me again why I married a moose. Jones. I mean, Honey Bunch.
Johnny. The mob. They were after me. You see, I used to work as a waitress in a speakeasy, but I swear, I didn't know it was a mob hangout.
Whoa, flashback.
I thought it would be easiest to explain this way. You see, one day, I accidentally walked in on the mob bosses during a secret meeting.
That's a bad movie, hi, lady.
Hey, you!
So forth.
Gotcha.
The point is, they think I was spying on them, and now they have my purse, so they know who I am and where I live and
my ideal weight.
Well, we better start acting like a normal American elephant family so they don't find you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'm going to be the best wife ever, Johnny Jones.